Hi, I'm Chuck Views from Black Hawk Products Group, and we'd like to introduce you to the newest in the family of Serpa holsters, the Level 3 Serpa Auto Lock Duty Holster, what may well be the fastest Level 3 holster on the market. The Level 3 Serpa Duty Holster is based on the proven Serpa Auto Lock mechanism found in our Level 2 concealment and tactical Serpa holsters. The Serpa lock, which engages the trigger guard of the pistol, is based on the fact that for the last 30 years, we've been teaching people to draw a pistol with the index or trigger finger aligned straight alongside the holster. This way, when the trigger finger is kept straight alongside the holster during the draw, the index finger is indexed properly on the frame of the weapon when the pistol is drawn for safety. Like any other quality trigger guard locking system, there's no way that the Serpa locking lug can ever engage the trigger of the pistol. All Serpa holsters also have a pressure adjustable detent that comes into the back side of the trigger guard. This is adjusted by means of the tension screw located here below the trigger guard on every Serpa holster. To create the Level 3 Serpa Duty Holster, we've added our patent-pending pivot guard. The pivot guard is released during the draw as the thumb naturally sweeps past the rear of the slide during the grip acquisition. Since this is part of your normal draw, this allows the Level 3 Serpa Duty Holster to be used with the same draw as the Level 2 concealment and tactical Serpa holsters. With commonality of training being a major issue when an agency is trying to find holsters for its officers, we can now offer an agency a family of holsters where you can get Level 2 holsters for plain clothes, off-duty and tactical use, and Level 3 holsters for duty use for the street officers. This family of holsters can be used with the same draw stroke for both Level 2 and Level 3 versions. The Level 3 Serpa Duty Holster will also be available soon in a Tactical 5 version, giving tactical officers more security than ever with unparalleled speed of draw. The operation of the Level 3 Serpa Duty Holster is this simple. Simply establish your grip on the pistol, sweeping the thumb past the rear of the slide, which opens up the pivot guard, index the trigger or index finger alongside the holster as you've been trained to do, and as you draw, simply press and drag the index finger. That way, the finger comes out properly aligned on the frame of the weapon for safety. Remember, the key to this draw is sweeping the thumb past the rear of the slide and simply press and drag with the index finger kept straight. To place the pistol back into the holster, simply insert the pistol into the holster. It's now locked into the holster in a Level 2 mode. To put it back into Level 3, simply depress the pivot guard release with your thumb, lock the pivot guard back into place and release, and it's now locked back in a Level 3 mode. The pistol is locked in at a Level 2 mode as soon as you place it in the holster. You're immediately secure when the pistol goes in. Then you make it a Level 3 when you're able. One added benefit of the pivot guard is that you cannot be locked out of your own holster because the pivot guard will not come back and lock you out of the holster. The pivot guard can only come back and lock when the pistol is in the holster. Unlike other models of holsters that can have things that come back and lock when the pistol is out of the holster. To place the holster on your belt, simply remove the screws from the belt loop tab. Slide the tabs over the duty belt. and replace the screws in the belt tab.